This is in the forest in the hills above Santa Barbara. And here, in this cave down there, there are two paintings made by the native population of this area called a Chumash, who may have painted this around 400 years ago or thereabouts. And the paintings themselves, one of which may actually show a solar eclipse, which took place in 1677. The other may have been painted by sort of the magic people, the shamans, and maybe a place of religious significance or something like that. And not many signs to get here, but we found it. And this outcrop here, showing this mottled, indented effect. And they're inside this cave, which is unfortunately locked, but it can be seen. And actually, I can't film it because it won't come out, but we'll see what the photographs come out like. So it's very nice to see that here in the United States that they're looking after their own history. Look at these wonderful rock formations here. Amazing. And there we have it.